spirit of St. Louis in 1927. Above the ocean, he flew through winds and clouds to land.